Devon. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hello.
So hot.
This is gonna be another one of your stories.
A what?
Yeah, no problem. Nothing like that. Other than that, I was out walking the town, and I see this convoy of black trucks with the Ether logo. No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road.
Sorry, sir.
Sir.
I mean, how can a private company close down a city morgue?
Well, let me talk, I guess.
How you doing?
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's hot. Oh man, I gotta get a new suit. Look at this.
here, okay?
Mr. Caruso has specifically demanded this bottle today.
Oh, yeah. But I can't find it. It's nowhere. Look, we have one bottle, and I know it was here last week. Yeah, but it's not here now.
What the?
Check it out. Sure.
Francesca.
I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that.
Hey, you can't be here! Can someone help me with this guy? He's being a total dick!
You seen something suspicious?
Found this jerk off snooping around where he wasn't supposed to be.
Stay here, it's safe. I got this.
Hey, you! Trespassers will be shot! Right
that
now.
Is Silvio Caruso.
You need a subtitle to understand. Sir, face down on the floor. Keep your hands where I can see
them. Hey, you.
Whoa, that was gunshot. Let's do this, boys.
Got it.
Guys, go!